the Revolutionary Alternative Forces of the Commons is calling on President Juan Manuel Santos and all the peace accord guarantors to hold an emergency meeting to discuss the arrest of former FARC leader Jesus Santrich and what is going to happen now with the peace agreement between the government and the group. They are also asking the Special Jurisdiction for Peace to examine the evidence presented by the General Prosecution's Office against Santrich.